Mini message for today. The promises of the Lord will give strength unto his people. The Lord will bless his people with peace. Psalm 29:11. Oh, let him take hold of my strength, that he may make peace with me, and he shall make peace with me. Isaiah 27:5. And the work of righteousness shall be peace, and the effort of righteousness, quietness and assurance forever. Isaiah 32:17. How beautiful upon the mountain are the feet of him that bringeth good tidings, that publisheth peace, that bringeth good things of good, and that publisheth salvation, that saith unto Zion that God reigneth. Isaiah 52:7. Thou wilt keep me in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed upon thee, because he trusteth in thee. Isaiah 26:3. But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, meekness, temperance. Against this there is no law. And this is Galatians 5:22-23. Great peace have they which love thy law, and nothing shall offend them. Psalm 119:165. But the meek shall inherit the earth, and all delight themselves in abundance of peace. Psalm 37:11. I will both lay me down in peace and sleep, for thou, Lord, makest me dwell in safety. Psalm 4:8. Well, this is a little 2-minute excerpt right here that we would love for you to get in today and have a perfect day of peace. See you next time. Bye-bye.